With Task Manager, you can centrally manage a large set of tasks for business process, such as planning, provide visibility and automation of tasks, as well as record activities related to those tasks. With Task Manager scalability, you can execute hundreds of tasks all at the same time. Task Manager is available in cloud EPM planning, tax reporting, and financial consolidation and close. Access tasks from the welcome panel or the tasks cart. Both options will take you to your work list. Monitor tasks at a high level on the overview dashboard. Let's look at a sample end user task. On the upper right is the task workflow where you can perform actions and navigate between tasks. The task actions banner or ribbon shows general information about the task, such as who it's open with, alerts, time left for the task, and so on. What's displayed in the task content area varies depending on the type of task. In this example, the non-integrated basic task displays instructions and references or attachments. If it is an integrated task, the content area displays the page from which the task is performed. In this example, this task requires the user to enter form data. Additional task information can be viewed in the tabs on the right. You set these all up when you create tasks. View task properties and instructions. In alerts, users can initiate alerts related to issues they encounter while working on a task. The workflow is set at the task level. It shows the approval chain of a task. Attributes allow you to categorize a task. These are configured by service administrator but can be updated by users if required. You can assign questions that require responses from users before a task can proceed within the workflow. Questions may be assigned to different roles. You can also add comments to a task. In related tasks, view the current task's position in the schedule as well as the tasks that precede and succeed it. You can view parameters used within an automated task. The History tab displays a full audit on actions performed on the current task. Aside from these, you can create rules that apply conditions to tasks of the same task type. For example, you can prevent a task from being submitted based on attribute values or other characteristics. Related videos are listed in the description. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.